And then whenever you want, you put the cards in the box, and then all you have to do is open the little door, and you can see inside, right?
Get rid of the little door. That way nobody knows how it works.
Roddy McGee's little door isn't your ordinary magic trick. It's in a class all of its own.
And then open the little door, and you can see inside the box.
The little door is a secret device that's been built into your card box.
There's a secret compartment on the side of the box.
Once you draw the door on the box, you can open it and see what's inside.
Actually, that's kind of boring. We'll make it cute. It's like a little door. So all you have to do is get the cards on the face of the pack, and then put the cards in the box, and then open the little door, and you can see inside the box.
Before you hand the box out for examination, close the door and then destroy their minds by wiping it away.
So make sure that when you're done, you just wipe the door away so that nobody knows how it works.
What I love about Little Door is that it's more than just a card trick. It's kind of fun, kind of weird, and it uses an ordinary deck of cards.
Open the little door and you can see inside and see the card.
What's behind the little door? Your next favorite trick.